That was so fucking sick.
I broke my back.
What do you mean by that?
My back is broken.
What, a vertebrae or what portion?
Spinal.
The wash is out, it's hanging out, and all I have is nothing, nothing to do, nothing to say. I think I must be dreaming. The sun comes up and I'm all washed out.
Makeup. Can we get makeup in here?
Fuck.
Heavy makeup on this guy.
There's a sick street rail over there. It's a down flat system of the down rail. Mm. DFD.
It's December 19th, 2021. Hoop's gonna cut the clip right now to December 19th, 2020. About this time, I was sitting in the hospital freezing my ass off with internal bleeding. Hopefully it doesn't go that way today. I don't think it will.
And?
Erectile dysfunction. It can happen to anybody at any age, but the good thing is there is treatment on the way.
But it's really hard to get.
Nobody likes to bring it up. Everyone likes to speak softly about it.
It's kind of a sore subject.
All right, is that enough for today? Are we good?
Yeah, I think we should go home.
Go trod.
Grandy would be fucking hyped on that resi tip, son.
It's got a little erectile dysfunction, but...
No, we're in Colorado, dude. It doesn't count.
got to move y'all's cars and trucks. I got to get out of here. Sorry. Now, that roof's going to cave in, so y'all are going to fuck that up even more.
Oh, no, we weren't on the roof.
I'm just climbing on the fucking car, bitch.
So, you said this is a movie, right?
Right.
Is it going to be in, like, Netflix or something?
Wait, what's the YouTube channel called?
Knuckle Draggers.
Knuckle Draggers?
Yeah.
So, like, you drag your knuckles?
Exactly. You got it. It's my dude.
What's up, Knuckle Draggers?
What's up?
There it is.
Thank you.
See you at the skate park this summer, huh?
Code man, if you could choose between permanent Cheeto fingers or pube teeth, what would you choose?
Dude, I'd have to go Cheeto fingers.
Usually nobody goes pube teeth.
I can see why, bro.